with a pre-recorded orchestra, so it's a digital orchestra. And then of course playing with Black Coffee and Boozy is amazing. And that's probably the highlight of my month. I've lost all my money today. I've got nothing left. So I'll be playing at Stop Streets from now on for money. Thank you very much, Durban July. And end of the day, there was loads of beautiful people, some awkward fashions and some spectacular fashions. So it panned out everything that people say about it. My first experience, first time here at the Durban July, was awesome. I didn't really pack for this event. So quickly before this morning, I quickly went to the shops. So I quickly just bought the hat and the suit, and I look fantabulous. Thank you. I finished my art exhibition in Cape Town, and now I'm going to take the art exhibition to Joburg. Then my new single is out, and the new album is going to hit the stores at about the end of July. So look out for it. Busy year. I'm now on the wing tour, a tour with a full band. We're doing loads of new songs. Songs from my other solo albums, and also a lot of Springbok Nuttall songs. And we're on tour now. Then the art exhibition, end of the year, we'll be doing the Botanical Garden tour. So just check out for us.